Turtles.
Remember, to be a true ninja, you must become one with the shadows. Darkness gives the ninja power, while light reveals the ninja's presence. Now, can you extinguish this flame without revealing yourselves? Too noisy, Donatello. Too clumsy, Michelangelo. Poor choice, Raphael. Well done, Leonardo. You must work harder. Your path in life will not be an easy one. The outside world will not be a friendly place for you. You four are different in ways the surface dwellers would never understand. To survive, you must master these skills I teach you. Ninjutsu powers of stealth and secrecy. You must become Kage, Shadow Warriors, and you must never be discovered by the outside world. Huh? What is that noise?
What are those things?
Whatever they are, they picked the wrong body to crash!
What the hell are those things?
Whatever they were, they're junk now.
Guys, we've got to find Master Splinter. Master Splinter, can you hear me? Donatello, any way to... What are you doing? Shell Cell, I'm calling Master Splinter. I hope. Master Splinter, are you all right?
Leonardo. Whatever those mechanical menaces are, they have managed to eat through the support structure of our home. We must leave right away. Meet me at the old drainage junction near South Point.
If we take the South Conduit Tunnel, it'll intersect with the old drainage tunnel. We'll meet you there, Sensei.
Yeah!
Shadow Meat?
Shell Sweep! Megasaurus with Shell Sweep!
Yeah! Yeah! That was almost too easy. I guess the punks in this town are no match for us.
Well, we didn't go through all that ninja training just for the fun of it.
Yeah, Raph? What do you say to these guys?
They might be a bit harder. Are those guys ninjas?
Well, they're certainly ninja-esque.
I thought we were the only ninjas in this town.
Be ready for anything.
I am so gonna enjoy this.
Yeah! Ouch! Ouch!
Yeah! Booyah! Ninja Turtle! Sorry! Ninja Turtle! Booyah! Sorry!
Yeah!
Yaka! Shell sweep!
It's really too bad, April. If only you hadn't snooped around so much.
Help me, please!
Unfortunately, I can't do that, April. You see, I have my obligations, too.
Ah, you truly were a gifted assistant.
Take care, April. I'm a bit busy, so I'll be leaving you now. My cute little mousers will take good care of you.
Whoa! I don't like the looks of this. It's even bigger than the last time we saw it.
Such incredible technology.
But we can't let anyone get away with frightening a cutie like her.
Focus, guys. Let's go.
Glad to see you too, my sons.
Master Splinter, so much has happened today.
Yes, yes. There will be time to tell me all about it later, Leonardo. But first, I wish to take you all home.
Home? We got no home. Those robots trashed our bed. Remember, Sensei?
Do not worry. I think I have found a solution to our current housing problem. Follow me, my sons.
Could really tune this space up.
This room here, mine. And where you're standing, also mine.
You see, my sons, change is good.
We couldn't agree more, Master Splinter.
Good. So let's see you boys clean up for a change. This chamber is filthy.
Eat, 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 eat